Hi guys, Enric here. Welcome back to another Neo video. And we're continuing our mission. Spirit Stone Slumbers. We already defeated Niue. I hope that I'm pronouncing it correctly. These Japanese or yokai names. Clear, clear. Nice. Headshot. Trying to be very careful. Tonfa 174 182 Nah, let's stick to the one that we already equipped. Nice, Kodama. Oh. Okay. The little guy got scared. This looks like a fake one. Yep. There we go. Whoa, that was fast. Nice. cards to, no random enemies. So something is in front of me. Oh, I think I should go here. Check my... Can we do a level up? Nope. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Are there some enemies? Rocky branch. Let's see. Where? Oh, there.
この地を守り立てまつらん。
Got it. When in doubt, say sorry. Nice. What's this? Hot spring. shut down by some power. Oh great, there's two of them. Maybe we can lure one first. Too close. Some nice okay, unlimited ammo. Let's use this one since it has the higher attack. Oh great, it's a trap. Okay. Send you in touch. Oh, Level 25. Earth. Nice. Mimi. Okay. Seriously, seriously. Where to go? Where to go? I just went here. Great, now I'm lost. Oh, let's backtrack. Whoops. There's a trap there. Okay. I think we need to go through here. What? What? fast. Use our Amrita to level up. There we go. Save first. I think this is a boss battle. she's stronger than me, so there's that.
I found you.
Follow me all the way to these godforsaken islands.
You will return what you took from me. Now!
Sorry. This spirit's part of my collection now.
Doggo.
This spirit guided me to the Amrita. I think it's time to move on.
Yeah. あの守護霊、お主にとって大事なものらしいな。お主が使った方がこの雷霧も喜ぼう。殿が異国に出兵した後、太閤秀吉様がやってきました。太閤様を拒み自害したとして、殿は、立花の民はどうなるのか。子を失いし我が身もこの先長くはありますまい。しかし殿と力を合わせ民を守る、今はそれだけで嬉しゅうございます。
Possessed by Raiken via Spirit Division. Nice! New Spirit! And with that, we've completed the quest. The mission way of the warrior novice has been added to the dojo. Nice. Way of Onmya novice added to the dojo. Twilight mission unlocked. Okay. Nice. I will end the video here. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one.